setting the traps. We got pretzels in here today. If you haven't already, go like the other videos and subscribe. I got a bunch of minnows swimming right here, so I'm gonna set it right here. And the bait we're using today is pretzels. I'm just trying to try new things up. Y'all, let's see what still think works today. I'm not sure if I'll set it here. It's getting pretty blown up back here. Alright, well, here's a hole. I'm gonna sit down in there. Got that bread in there. Just like that. And I'll be down here tomorrow to see what we got in there. So I got, that one's got a little bit of bread in it from the other day and pretzels. So I'm gonna see which trap works the best again today. So yeah, please stay tuned for more videos like this down here. The next day after I had the pretzels in there, I just got home from school, so I'm coming down here to check them. I hope I got some. There's still stuff in there. Oh, yep, got some. Well, I got four of them. But I didn't bring any more food, so I forgot about it. But if you like these videos, make sure to comment down below. And right now, comment which trap you think is going to have the most. Even though we done pulled up the black one already. But go down, comment below, see which one you think is going to have the most. Yeah, I'll get to you when I'm getting ready to check the other one. I'm going to throw this one back. There's so many minnows swimming around it. I could see them swimming around in there. So I know it's got right in many in there, but there's so many around. If y'all can see them swimming. I'm gonna pull it up and you still got bait in it, so. Oh yeah, it's loaded. This one definitely caught more. And it's got, looks like a new species in here. Yeah, let's see how many we got in here. So we caught four in the other one. So it's got horns on his head. So we got one. Was that five? Yeah, and this is six. Look at this. If y'all guys know what that is, comment down below. Whoever comments right, I might. I'll probably shout out your name in the video. That's pretty cool. Well, that was six. Three, seven. See, that was a pretty good trap right there. There's a bunch of bluegill and stuff here. But yeah, that's it for this one. If you haven't already, go make sure to like, subscribe the video, and show your friends the videos, and keep my name out there. Thank you guys. Thank you.